When learning the names of the notes on the grand staff, F is easy to remember in the bass clef because it is also known as the F clef because it looks like a very fancy F. Here's the line that goes in between the two dots of the F clef. This line is known as F. When you see a note on this line, it means to play the F below middle C. We're going to draw a flower on that line just for fun. It will help us to remember its name, F.